The StrideLinx Secure Industrial VPN allows for reliable connectivity to all your automation devices. But another advantage of this VPN cloud is how it allows for managing your account and data from virtually any internet connection. In an effort to make this even more portable, there is also this free iOS app that allows for managing your StrideLinx account, your device configuration, and viewing your data. To download the app, go to the iTunes Store and search for StrideLinx. Select to install it. And once installed, select to open the app. You will need to enter your credentials to log into your account. Here I have the two-factor authentication set up, which adds even another layer of security to my account. Please see the video on security for more information on how to set this up. Now that I've logged on, you can see that the app mimics the StrideLinx web-based layout. By selecting here, you can view and edit users on the account, manage the devices linked to the account, you can also view the complete event logs associated with the account. If you go back to devices, you can view all the routers connected to your account. By selecting an individual router, you can see the basic info on that router. Here are all the data logging reports and live monitors. Here you can make changes to the basic configuration of the router, view the services, or manage your subscriptions. You can also edit which users have access to this device. I do want to go back and highlight my favorite feature of the app, viewing my data from anywhere I have cell phone service. Here is a live monitor for a couple water tanks. All routers provide a free 30-day trial of the data logging feature. And if you'd like to see more information on this feature, please see the video link on data logging in the description below. If you have any questions on this or any other feature, please feel free to comment below or call into our support team. This video shows many of the support options that we offer. Click here to see more videos on our many products, or click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming videos and solutions.